one called Megalomaniac, you can get, because you can get, like, if you hit the right combo mods, that can be really good, because you can get ones that are from different sets of mods, you know what I mean? Like, you can get one that only rolls on physical, and one that only rolls on elemental, and one that only rolls on something else. Get them all on the same jewels, so it's a medium with three notables. Yeah, four is the smallest for medium. Yeah. I have a large one with two jewel sockets, and on one side I have a regular medium and then a small going off of that, and a megalomaniac on the other side. I'll check, I wouldn't be using it if I did have one, so. Some of them have some crazy mods on. And I've seen, like, traps and mines are the only ones I've seen where they'll have on a medium one or like something that has damage, it'll already have life with the damage. Like, all the other ones medium, they don't have like life and the damage on the same. So, yeah. Not close. I have a 83, adds 5 passive skills. No, adds 4. You can roll the medium ones, I find, usually pretty easy. For most things, the weighting isn't too crazy to make hard to roll. Larges sometimes can be. All depends what you're after, I guess, because some things are weighted pretty low if you're trying to get two things that are both weighted low on a